Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Workday account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Workday account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome, and then the search bar, click over there and type in the address workday.com and don't enter. And after that, it will be directed to the home page of Workday. So let's wait for it over here, guys. And now, in order to log into your Workday account, from over here at the top right corner of the screen, you can see there is the person or the profile icon available for us. Click on that person or profile icon, and over here you will be able to see the need help signing in option available for us. And there is the more option of more information option available for us. Click on that more information. And over here, guys, you can see the login to Workday adaptive planning and the login to Workday pick on employee voice. In order to log into your account, choose the section of the Workday on which you want to log in, and these login pages will open. So let's wait for it, guys. And you can see this is the adaptive planning and one is the pick on employee voice. Now, in order to log in, guys, you can see you'll be required to enter your email address with which you had created an email or your register an account on the Picon employee workforce. Alright guys, we'll not be going to over here. You can log into your account also over here if your Workday account is adaptive planning one. So both of these are two J section. Enter your email address required, click on continue, and then you'll be able to enter to your account. Similarly over here also, enter your username or your email address with which you want to sign into your Workday adaptive planning account, and after entering your email address and the password, simply click on the sign in button over here, and then you'll be logged into your Workday account online on your computer. And this is how you log into your Workday account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.